Welcome back, folks. Jared King here at ringside. And who's going to join Mr. McMahon's Kiss My Ass Club?
Well, we may find out right now.
All right. Get your cameras ready.
Oh, this is it.
This is going to be a Kodak moment.
I can't wait.
Again, I'm still awaiting the arrival of Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Yeah, where's he?
I don't know. However, to bide my time, perhaps now would be a time to find out just whom I have selected from the Alliance to give employment. To find out just whom I have selected to join the Vince McMahon Kiss My Ass Club.
Oh, what a club.
So, with that in mind, please welcome...
Uh-oh.
William Regal.
William Regal!
Wow, William Regal.
Fuck her up and come on down!
The former Alliance Commissioner.
No hey. Tongue, please.
Oh, God. Well, this would be... I can't imagine Regal being the kind of man that would... But, you know, I don't know anymore.
Well, he's fixing to make the entire United Kingdom proud. He's got some chips.
Come on, Mr. Regal. Chop, chop. Come on, chop, chop. We don't have all night.
Yeah.
Mr. Regal confronted...
Let's get this over with.
Confronted Vince and his wife, Linda, at Survivor Series in a somewhat unceremoniously.
I assume, Mr. Regal, that you've been practicing puckering.
Oh, yeah.
In the locker room area. And you are here to seek employment. You are here to kiss Mr. McMahon's ass, right?
Would you like me to make the ring or fix the lighting? I can carry your bags for you, fetch your coffee or something. What do you want?
Fetch?
No, you don't understand. I meant it when I said, if you want to be employed by the World Wrestling Federation, you must kiss my ass.
Literally.
Here.
Like
you don't
that.
Literally mean I've got to kiss your bottom in front of all these people.
Yeah, his bottom, his bum, his butt.
That's exactly what I mean.
No.
Do you want a job or not? Yes or no, because if you don't want it, there's a whole line of Alliance guys back there willing to kiss my ass. So what is it, William Regal? Yes or no? You don't have to.
What a decision. You want a job? You
yes.
want work? Hey, what'd he say?
Yes, good.
Yes.
So let's get to it, shall we?
Oh my gosh!
I can't believe this.
Wait a minute now, wait. You think I take off his clothes?
First of all, I'll take my jacket off.
Oh. Whew.
JR, you and the King will have to pardon me here for a minute.
What are you going to do, Vince? No,
you may want to get on this side because it wouldn't be proper to be on that side. You may want to kind of get down here on your knees.
You don't want to kiss the wrong side.
Right over here. Right there. That's a good spot right there.
Right there.
Go ahead. It won't hurt. It doesn't hurt.
He gets on the wrong side, he gets poked in the eye. Come on, get down there.
All right, then. Pucker up.
Man, I don't know, but...
What do you mean you don't know?
Oh, wait. It gets better than that.
That's what I thought. I knew it.
Oh, no. Oh, no. He is not going to do this.
Yes, this is going to be great.
You do want to be employed, don't you?
It's a good job, believe me. You want it, don't you?
So,
are you ready? There it is! Look at that!
Go ahead. Go ahead, kiss my ass.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Come on.
Yes.
Fuck it up.
Don't you love sports entertainment?
Oh, no, it gets better than that.
No way!
Oh, my God.
Kiss it!
Go ahead. It's a nice looking ass.
Vince!
It's broken, it's cracked.
Vince.
And watch, I can even make my ass do tricks. Watch this.
Don't cut the cheese.
Riggle's got a little.
Go ahead.
Riggle's got a little.
Kiss my ass.
Do
oh,
it.
Wait a minute.
What's he doing now?
I'm not about to let anybody kiss my ass who has chapped lips.
Oh, no, you're kidding. Put that on.
And now he's got to use Vince's own chapstick. Can I borrow your toothbrush?
Oh, I'm so glad to be back to see this.
I thought Regal, I just don't think Regal's going to go through with this.
What do you mean?
Put it on. Let's get this over with.
He got some big lips, too. He can French kiss a moose. Come on, get down there and kiss it.
All right. Now, damn it, kiss my ass.
Join the club.
Charter member. Is it going to do it?
Oh, I'm about to faint.
What if he passes gas? I don't believe it.
This is the greatest moment in the history of the WWF.
The dignified William Regal has resorted to ass kissing to keep his job.
Oh, my goodness.
How's Regal going to look himself in the mirror? How's he going to look his tears in the face? How's he ever going to return to the United Kingdom?
Forget about that. Oh, at least he's got a job. Let's see it again, the best replay of the night. So
and Regal trying to keep the proverbial stiff upper lip, if you know what I mean.
He'll use a quarter Listerine tonight, won't he?